again across southern England with some rain pushing to the south and the southeast. Here again, it'll be mild. Further north, it's going to stay quite cold. All areas will be cold, drier and brighter on Monday, but then it turns unsettled as we move through the new week with wet and windy weather at times.
This is BBC News. I'm David Eades. Don't be alarmed. We're coming to you a minute earlier than usual. It's 23:59 here in London, and the countdown to the new year is underway. We're in the last minute of 2022. This is the scene in central London, where 100,000 revellers are just waiting for the chimes of Big Ben, the launch of 2023, and the launch also of a massive 12-minute firework display said to be the biggest in Europe. Worth pointing out, it's the first time in 3 years that they've been able to gather in person to call in the new year and enjoy the celebration. So as that countdown ticks away, let's tune in.
It's all over! England! European! for supporting Ukraine.
This is the town which wants to open its hearts and homes to Ukrainian refugees.
Slava Ukraini!
London stands with all those around the world displaced by conflict, strife and the climate crisis.
Take to the streets of London for London Pride, 50 years since the Gay Liberation Front organised the UK's first Pride March.
We are here, we are queer. And you'd better get used to it.
Celebrating 50 years of Pride.
To your service.
Even with the most deeply held differences, treating the other person with respect and as a fellow human being is always a good first step towards greater understanding.
Farewell, ma'am, and thank you for everything.
As stewards of this precious planet, it is our actions, and our actions alone, that will determine its future.
Is this a real be love. Let me be loving. Let me give love, receive love, and be nothing but love. In love and for love.
Yeah, I run it here.
So take me back to London.
Story, I dust that chick, she got no grace. See her X-Men, she got no taste.
Well, what an assault on the senses there. 12 minutes of non-stop music, entertainment, and, of course, fireworks galore. A very happy new year to you all from central London. And that is one way to bring in 2023. Our reporter Greg McKenzie is in the thick of it in central London. I bet that's got them bouncing, Greg.
It has indeed. I'm absolutely speechless. That was a 12-minute spectacular. The biggest firework display in the entire Europe, having taken place just a few minutes ago. I mean, an incredible way to start the new year.